I'm doing is trying to reestablish a traditional harvest method and showing people that it's not that wheat is bad, but it's how we're processing that we've destroyed the food value.